Like that, there you go. Much better, yay! Ready?
I'm telling you, kid.
I know, she's almost tall as me. Ready?
Yeah. Won't you go on, get it, I see you, baby. Work it, work it, work won't it.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to today's video. My name is Felix.
Ivana.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to today's video. My name is Felix.
Ivana.
Yep. Good job. High five. Oh. What do we have, Ivana? Bring it over here.
Little cat.
Yellow M&Ms.
I bought it from the store and it was super cool, but. Last time I got the red one.
And now it's the yellow one. So those are the yellow M&Ms. That's the top of the cap. I don't know if that guy has a name or not. But all right, guys. So these are the yellow M&Ms. It comes in a can.
And they're like a trash can.
And these are the yellow M&Ms. These are like they're pretty much like the regular M&Ms. The yellow ones.
Yeah,
they have peanuts inside. But that's not the way you open it. You have to twist this thing. Well, in order to open it, has like a little, it's like a pulley stringy. Let me see if Ivana can pull it. She's 4 years old. Pull it, just pull it. It's like a little zipper thing. You pull it, she's pulling it, keep pulling it, and then it comes off. So this is what she pulled off. So now the top will pop off. Carefully. Whoa!
It's like a bathroom.
So when you open the lid, that's what you get inside is peanut M&Ms.
Is it like a bathroom?
And we got, what colors do we have? Then we have green, we have yellow, blue, red, brown, orange. What do you smell?
Let's see.
Chocolate heaven. What color do you want me to taste? I'm gonna get a green one, guys. Green. Yep, it has peanuts inside. These are cool because these are, I mean, you get some and you close the lid up and it won't fall out. You like it?
Which one you like?
I want a red one, please. Thank you.
What is it? You have to say thank you.
No, you have to give it to me first.
Thank you.
Please.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna rate these from 1 to 5. I'm gonna give these a 5.
I give it a lot of things.
You give it a thumbs up or thumbs down? Yeah, she gives it a thumbs up. So yeah, guys, you can pick these up anywhere. Alright, guys, well, that's the end of this video. I'll see you guys next time. Make sure to subscribe if you have not. Like, share, and comment. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.